So how do you approach ACT reading if you're a slow reader? I know it can be hard, and the ACT reading as well as the science are both a very, very tough time crunch. But if you use a couple strategies and consider your options when it comes to how you approach ACT reading exams, you can improve your score by a lot, like I did, by 15 points. Let's discuss how you can do it too in this video.
This one.
Oh, that's okay. That's what you said.
Yeah,